Hello students, today we will start with the numericals of spherical mirrors. Okay, so first numerical that I have taken is find the size, nature and position of image formed when an object of size 1 cm is placed at a distance of 15 cm from a concave mirror of focal length 10 cm. So first of all we will write what are the things given in this question. So here you can see size, object of size. What does this size means? It means the height of the object. Okay, is placed at a distance of 15 centimeter from a concave mirror. So concave mirror is curved inwards like this, and I have already told you that we always keep the object towards the left hand side. So this is the object. Okay, so what is given? It is placed. So what is this? This is object distance. 15 centimeter is object distance. So object distance is 15. What will be the sign? It is minus. When we are keeping any object towards the object distance is always negative for concave mirror also and for convex mirror also. Fine. Next thing, what is given is the focal length. So focal length, focus also lies towards this side only. So focal length will also be negative, minus 10. Object distance is denoted by U, focal length is denoted by F. Okay. Now given one thing also given, that is size. Size means height. Height of object. It is, we always keep the object upright. So upright means positive. So it is plus 1 centimeter. It is H, height of object is denoted by HO. Right. Now what we have to find? We have to find the size, nature and position of image. So which formula we will use? We will use mirror formula. So what is mirror formula? Mirror formula is 1 upon F is equals to 1 upon U plus 1 upon V. These sign conventions are very important. If you will not put the sign correctly, the answer will come out to be incorrect, right? So we have the value of U and we have the value of F. So we can easily find out the value of V. What is V? V is the position of image. So we have to find out position of image. Position of image is denoted by V. This we have to find out. So we will use this mirror formula and we'll find out the value of V. So 1 upon F. What is value of F? F is minus 10. U is minus 15. 1 upon V, that we have to find out. Okay, so we will transpose this. This is minus 15 here. So 1 upon 10, minus sign, we'll put the numerator here. This is minus, so this side, this will come and become plus. It is equals to 1 upon V. What will be the LCM? LCM will be 30 minus 3 plus 2 is equals to 1 upon V. Okay. So minus 3 plus 2 is minus 1. Minus 1 upon 30 is equals to 1 upon V. Or we can say V is equals to minus 30 centimeter. So this is the position of image. So position of image is, or image distance is, minus 30 centimeter.
Okay, now nature of image. So nature of image, since image is formed towards this side, means it is minus, so it means that image is formed towards the left hand side only. So the image will be real and inverted. So what will be the nature? Position of image we have found. Position of image is minus 30 centimeter. Then nature of image. Nature of image will be real and inverted. Okay, next is we have to find out the size. So for finding out the size of the image, we will use the formula for magnification. This is nature of image, size of image. We'll use the formula for magnification. So magnification for a mirror is equals to minus V upon U. It is also equal to height of image upon height of object. Okay, so we will put the value. So minus, this minus V, I am writing it here, minus V. What is V? V is minus 30. This is negative sign of this formula. Now, what is the value of V? V itself is minus 30. So, we will write this value along with the sign. Then, what is the value of U? U is minus 15 centimeter. Height of image. Height of image we have to find out. And height of object. What is height of object? Height of object is 1 centimeter plus 1 centimeter. Right? So this cancel out. So 15, 1 times, 2 times. So it is minus 2 is equals to HI. So height of image is equals to minus 2 centimeter. So this tells minus means it is below the principal axis. The image is formed below the principal axis. So this is how you will solve the numericals. Next question is, an object is 2 cm high, is placed at a distance of 16 cm from a concave mirror, which produces a real image of 3 cm high. We have to find what is the focal length of the mirror, and we also have to find the position of the image. So here, what are the things given? So here the things given are height of object, that is 2 cm. We always keep the object upright, so it will be positive. At a distance of 16 centimeter, so image distance U is given 16, so it will be minus 16 centimeter because we keep the image towards the left hand side of the mirror, which produces a real image 3 centimeter. So if a concave mirror forms a real image 3 centimeter high, so real image will be inverted. So height of a image will be minus 3 because it will be inverted, right? So we have to find out the focal length and we have to find out the position of image. Okay, so focal length, if we which formula we will use? If we use mirror formula, so for mirror formula we require focal two values out of U, V and F. So here you can see F and V are unknown to us, and only we know about the height of object, height of image and the object distance. So first we will use the formula for magnification and later on we will use the formula for mirror formula, right? So let us begin. So what is magnification? Magnification of a mirror, m is equals to minus v upon u. It is also equal to height of image upon height of object. So we'll put the values from here. So minus v, we do not know the value of v, so we'll put it like that only. This is minus v. What is the value of u? It is minus 16. This minus is less, and this is negative sign of the object distance, right? Height of image, height of image is minus 3. We'll put the sign of the height of image. Then height of object is 2, plus 2 centimeter, right? Now solve it. So minus minus cancel out. So v equals to minus 3 into 16 upon 2. Cancel out. So 2 ones are 2, 8s are 16. So v equals to minus 3 into 8 is minus 24 centimeter. So this is image distance or position of image. So we have found the value of position of image. Next we will find out the focal length. So for finding out focal length, we'll use mirror formula using 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v plus 1 upon u. Focal length we do not know. 1 upon f is equals to, what is the value of v? Minus 24. What is the value of u? It is minus 16. 1 upon minus 24, 1 upon minus 16. We'll find out the LCM. What will be the LCM? LCM will be 48. So one upon f is equals to LCM is 48. So 24 into 2, so minus 2, and 16 into 3 is 48. So it will come out to be 1 upon f is equals to minus 5 upon 48, or f is equals to 48 upon minus 48 upon 5, that is minus 9.6 centimeter. So focal length will be minus 9.6 centimeter. This is the value of focal length. Next question is, a concave mirror produces 3 times magnified or enlarged image, enlarged real image of an object placed at 10 centimeter in front of it. Where is the image located? So again, the mirror is concave mirror. So let us begin with the solution. So what are the things given? Magnification is given. Magnification is m is equals to minus 3. Magnification don't have any unit. It is a ratio, so it does not have any unit, and as the image is real, so it will be negative. Magnification will be negative for real images in case of a mirror. Now what is object distance? Object distance is also given. Object distance is u. It is equal to minus 10 centimeter. Then image distance, v, this we have to calculate. Now we will use this formula for magnification to find out the value of v. No need to use the formula for mirror formula. So magnification is equals to minus v upon u. What is magnification? It is minus 3. This is this negative sign, put it here. Then value of v we have to calculate. What is the value of u? U is minus 10 centimeter. So minus minus cancel out. So V equals to 10 into minus 3 is minus 30 centimeter. So image distance is minus 30 centimeter. So where is the image located? Towards the left side only, towards the side on which the object is kept. Next question is, an object 5 cm high is placed at a distance of 10 cm from a convex mirror of radius of curvature 30 cm. Find the nature and size of the image. So here, which type of mirror it is? Convex mirror. So what is the type of image that a convex mirror forms? A convex mirror always forms virtual and erect images. So let us begin with the given quantities. So object distance is given. Object distance u is equals to minus 10 centimeter. Image distance v, we have to calculate this distance, and we are given with the radius of curvature. Radius of curvature r is equals to 30 centimeter. Okay, since this mirror is convex, convex means like this. So where does the focus lies? Focus lies towards the right hand side, and also the center of curvature lies towards the right. So this value is radius of curvature. So it is 30 centimeter. So it will be plus. We also know that focal length is equals to half of radius of curvature. Focal length is half of radius of curvature for small apertures. Okay, for small mirrors, for small sized mirrors, focal length is half of radius of curvature. So what will be the focal length? Focal length will be 30 upon 2, that is equals to plus 15 centimeter. So these are the values that we have now. So we'll put these values in the mirror formula, and we'll find out the value of V. So 1 upon F is equals to 1 upon V plus 1 upon U. What is the value of F? F is 15, so 1 upon 15 plus 15, it is 1 upon V. V we do not know, plus U. What is the value of U? Is minus 10. Now transpose this towards left hand side. So 1 upon 15 plus 1 upon 10 is equals to 1 upon V. Okay, take out the LCM. What will be the LCM? 30. 2 times 3 times is equals to 1 upon V. 2 plus 3 is 5 upon 30. 1 upon V, cancel out. So V equals to plus 6 centimeter. So on this side, right hand side, of the mirror, the image will be formed. That is why it is, value of V is plus 6. This is sign convention is very important while solving such type of numericals. Okay, so V is plus 6 centimeter. Now you will find out the size of the image. So to find out the size of the image, we will use the formula for magnification. For size of image, we will use formula for magnification. Magnification is equals to minus V upon U. What is the value of minus sign? I'll put here. V is plus 6 centimeter. U is minus 10. So magnification, minus minus will become plus. This minus will become, this will cancel out each other. So magnification is 0.6. So image formed is 0.6 times the original image, right? For magnification we have found it is 0.6. Now we will have another formula for magnification. M is equals to height of image upon height of object. So with this we'll be able to find out the height of image. So magnification is 0.6. okay, so 0.6 is the magnification. Height of image we have to find out, and height of object is 5 cm. Cross multiply it. So height of image is equals to 3 cm. Next question is, an object is kept at a distance of 5 cm in front of a convex mirror of focal length 10 cm. Calculate the position and magnification of the image and state its nature. So here we'll write down the given things. So given things, object is kept at a distance of 5 cm means object distance. U is equals to minus 5 cm. We'll always keep the object towards the left hand side of the mirror. Mirror may be a convex or a concave mirror. Focal length is given. Focal length is F equals to, this is a convex mirror. So convex mirror means like this. A mirror is like this. So focus lies towards the right hand side. So focal length will be positive plus 10 cm, right? We have to find out the position and magnification of image. The position of image we'll have to calculate. Position of image we have to find out, and we have to find out the magnification of the image. Magnification we have to find out, and also we'll have to tell the nature of image. So these are the things we'll be finding out here. Okay, now let us proceed with the mirror formula. So mirror formula is 1 upon F equals to 1 upon V plus 1 upon U. Value of F we have plus 10. 1 upon V, we have to calculate. And what is the value of U? U is minus 5 cm, right? Now transpose this towards the left hand side. So it will become, this minus will become plus. So 1 upon 10 plus 1 upon 5 is equals to 1 upon V. Take out the LCM. LCM will come out to be 10. 1 times this is 2. 1 upon V. So this is 3 upon 10. So V equals to 10 upon 3. That is 3.33 centimeters. So V is plus. So V is plus means the image is formed towards this side. So towards this side, it means which type of image? It will be a virtual image. So nature of image will be virtual. So size of image we have calculated. V is equals to plus 3.33 centimeter. Next we'll find out the magnification. So magnification, for finding out magnification we'll use the formula. M is equals to M equals to minus V upon U. So minus sign of this formula, this I'm putting it here. What is the value of V? V is 10 upon 3. And what is the value of U? U is equals to minus 5. minus minus cancel out. So magnification is 10 upon 3 into 1 upon 5. So m is equals to 2 by 3. So this is the value of magnification. Nature of image is real and erect. Nature of image is real and erect. So this is how we'll find out magnification, right?